first day on the beach. Here he comes. We are here. Do you mean like for the rest of our life?
No, just for the holiday.
Is it? Oh dear. Yeah.
It's just a waste though, the rest of the year round.
Yeah. Was it cold? Tomorrow it'll be going to be sunny, so. Just get bladdered. No, but it's what do you call it? An activity. Salty, no, seaweedy. First day here, and it's a bit cold, and the sun was out earlier, wasn't it?
It was.
I got no fashion either. I haven't got any like holiday fashion.
What do you mean?
You know, like when you come on holiday and you bring like your white stuff that glows in the sun. You're wearing black. Yeah. What's the matter with you? Who died? Is it? Yeah, you need to add some colour in there.
Look at the snow on the mountain. It's mad. What's going on here? They've just built it and they've just left it.
Not sure. Maybe they're coming back. Or they're just doing works. I want to have like jelly shoes and.
Well, you are jelly shoes.
No, I don't have jelly shoes. Oh. Careful, it's rocky here.
What's that thing doing?
Oh, what are we gonna do? Keep on walking. Should we go back now? No, there's pebbles and rocks, but it's not all rocky. Yeah. Oh, you got them on. You're amazing if you do it. Huh? No, because I've got no towel. Wow. Wow, you did it. Oh. How was it? That was amazing. Yeah. Getting back in. Go on then.
Full now, you.
Mare. Do you want coffee? No?
Yeah.
No, I might shoot myself if I have coffee. Just kidding. Haha. Nutella. You actually think it tastes different? No.
Why?
I'm going to try it.
Alright. Let's open our tags.
Oh, look, they've got olives from our olive grove. Good. They've got olives here, Jay. Olive oil, pure virgin. Complimentary of the apartment. They have peach jam and orange marmalade. And what are these?
Cherry. No, let's see if it's got that.
That's what I was asking you. There's the Museum of Heraklion booklet in English. Look at your electricals are everywhere. There's a washing machine. There's a stove. There's ice in the ice cubes if you want one.
Yeah, we can make pasta.
We should make it breakfast.
You can't really do.
Yeah.
Very.
Yeah,
maybe
we can just have
dinner rest. Yeah. Well, no, we can one day if to say we can make pasta, like I don't know, a quick one.
For lunch.
Yeah, something like even for dinner. If we don't want to spend the money before we go out.
Are you in the toilet?
No.
Have you been putting the toilet paper down the toilet?
I
have. Yeah.
Greek salad, feta.
Yeah, but they have something.
Yeah, then lots of lamb.
Oh, I love lamb!
Lamb chops. But in here in Crete, I was expecting more fish.
That's why I didn't take the kebab, because usually I love kebab.
That's what I want to do tonight. I want to go and look for a fish restaurant.
Yeah,
we need like, I don't know, why do they have, but I want like, maybe like a fritto misto of small.
Fritto misto?
Calamari, small polyps, small squid, all that kind of. I would love that. Mangia tutto. Those really small fish that you eat everything. Oh, come on.
Maybe find a fish there. Maybe you can Google.
Yeah, yeah, we you can look for it before.
These are water tanks, and this is a lemon tree. And a chili plant. So big. And the sun shines here in the day.
Tutto quello che volevi a secchielli, diciamo, buttarlo tutto così in te per spendere neanche poco.
What are you talking about?
Fish.
This fish restaurant near Chania, not Chania, near on the way to Chania that we used to go with Vito. Okay, best.
Do you both know Vito?
No.
They got this complimentary, they make it.
She found a really good fish restaurants in Chania. And yeah, it depends where you go. Like in Chania, we go always to have pizza. My parents.
Yeah, I also love
every
the pizza.
Time, if we go out, we have pizza.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we eat in the
flat.
Because my dad has a barbecue and he's always cooking.
My dad
lunch and for dinner. Steaks, fish.
Do you mean on the fireplace?
Yeah, the barbecue.
Is it in-house
outside.
Barbecue?
Outside of the, in the
oh, look, toilet rolls.
No.
You idiot.
So we're going to have to take them to London.
You take them back to the shop now.
Oh, yeah, this we can use.
There's salt in there as well.
Can you take them?
Which one?
It's better to use those.
This one. Oh, the kitchen roll that you use at home. They have bin bags as well.
Fish. There is one called fish.
It doesn't work.
Cucina.
Oh, the light works, but nothing else does. Bicchieri. Piatto. Kettle. Toaster. Coffee. Salt and pepper. Coffee and sugar.
Yeah, white fish is like orata.
Oh, white.
Yeah,
wow.
I listen to wine. Frigorifero. Mesa? That's Portuguese.
Tavolo.
Tavolo. TV?
No, television.
Televisione. Portuguese televisão. Air conditioner? How do you say that?
Aria
condizionata. so extravagant.
So long.
It's so nice here.
Peaceful, isn't it?
I think that was our apartment up there.
Can be.
Right.
Villa Talia.
It is a bed. Or a Red Bull or something.
The snack bar.
The water's so clear, look. How clear the water is. I'm not a fan of pebbles in the moon either. I thought that. Will they eventually erode? Will they eventually erode down?
Yes.
How will they?
a long cat.
Oh. But then it gets replenished of big ones because it looks like the place is full of them. There is no, it's only rocks though, there is no, it's full of shells everywhere. Yeah. Right. You can't take them out. From the, they catch at the airport, they give you £5,000 of fine.
Right.
But we still did.
Yeah.
Well, they did.
I only did a few small ones.
She got like a bag.
No, you can't.
I had two bags.
Two bags, yeah.
They only took away one. I kept the other one.
She had two bags and they caught one.
Oh, hello.
And they didn't catch the other one.
He was camouflaged.
Sand, yeah. Bottles of sand.
Because it's unique.
There is this place that is called the rice beach, and the pebbles are like rice.
Yeah.
Unique. There's nowhere else.
They take it.
They go and take it. Bottles.
Fish, salmon.
I thought she said French fish.
French fish.
Yeah, there is fish. There is urchins as well. Do you like urchins?
I'll try those. Sea urchins. Where? You see the. It's a ritzel one. These
spiky
black thing.
Ones. Can you not see them?
See,
you
yeah.
eat the eggs inside.
Really?
Yeah, you cut them with a knife, you open them in two, and then they have like a...
Just eat them.
It's nice.
A flour all
they
around.
Love it.
Of, it's like, you can do pasta
yeah.
with that. Oh, so good. Pasta with ricci. Maria. It's a common name for
Great.
Maria.
My mum
as well, Maria
Teresa. My mum as well. No kidding. You might go for a wee? I'm not looking. Okay. The cats. Look how much they eat. I don't need to drink because I'll just wee. You don't have to take the glasses, just drink it if you want.
I don't want it. Oh, I got water in the car. You have to.
Just drink.
Go in the glass. You're going to get a glass. I'm alright.
My bed is full.
Are you sure?
Are you?
Are you sure?
Look at him. It's deep.
Dive in, Luca.
He can't, he just dyed his trousers and his jumper. It'll come out all in the sea.
Sure,
Can you?
mezzo bicchiere. Basta.
No.
Pissing in the rocks?
Not yet. Oh no, I can see it actually. How do I get it off?
You don't. You need gloves.
Right there.
Yeah, but then you need to see if it's male or female, because if it's male, it doesn't have any eggs. If it's black, it's male. If it's like purple, it's female.
Nice. What is it? Custard.
Caramel, cream, custard, wafer.
And toenails.
It's good, isn't it?
It's not like it.
Toenails.
It's like a custard slice. It's like a custard slice back home.
Back home. Where do we come from? What's that diet of custard custard cream?
You like it?
Ew.
It's caramel.
She said the onion as well.
They're murdering it. I want some double cream on it. And some rice pudding.
Because it doesn't have cream, enough cream on it. Yeah.
Is that cream?
It must be. This is cream. This is custard, so.
they found all of the knee and the bit of the lilies.
Come on, you scamps. You little scamps, you. The great staircase. These are the magazines. What I was telling you about. The magazines.
This one. Yeah, that's where your hat is.
It's not my hat, hon. Look, the West magazine. Which means what? Narrow rooms. Storerooms. Where they put all their Vogue and Alitai atelier. What happened? Someone fell down there. Is there a skeleton down there?
No.
Oh no. Are you impressed, Sandra?
I'm not impressed, but I've never seen anything like it before.
I love it here, it's so sunny. It's just a central sunny point.
We are sunny in
the town. And I love the trees all around.
The reconstructions.
It's all make believe.
Do you get a contact with your foot on it?
No, you're not, darling. You can go around the other side. You do? Greece? Put one in there instead. Oh no, someone will get it.
You have
a I need to hear the chorus.
It's coming with the orange juice, look at him. On the What's that by there? Jamie and Barbara. Can't see anymore. Is this your flight? There they go. On the way back to Gatwick. That bar is amazing. Oh, look, everything is called Faye. Everything has my name on it. Mm. I'm coming here tomorrow.
To do what?
It's a sale, look. 50%.
What are you
going to
buy?
I don't know. Could get pyjamas. I don't ever wear pyjamas, but I need to wear them. Ah. And some tights. Like them. weird. Look at the numbers down the side. This is that means it's 12 p.m. There's two people down there. Wow, it's really nice to see the club in it. You missed it, I got a whiff of it. Ella! Ella! He's quite good now that he's stopped looking at his nails. Look, there's a mask in the sea.
Mask?
Yes. Thanks, China. Chania. Chania. It's not open yet. So nice. Look at the dog. It's so cute. It's a Egyptian lighthouse. There's my cocktail bar, my strawberry daiquiri. Ooh, look at that. Thank you.
πάντως και πάρα πολύ. Ναι, είδα κάτι φίλοι μου, λέγανε τρία.
I can smell it already.
That's like a toilet or something.
Yeah. What's up there?
If you just don't breathe and come here quickly.
Why?
Because it really stinks.
I've already smelled it. You're strong. Thank you. I'm gonna fall off the side, just behind you. It's pretty. Never. What, the painter? No, it stinks. Thumb on it. And again, on my hand. I have a shoulder. Kind of chunky now my holiday's finished. There's water all around. And mountains. And sea. And fish. And clear blue water. Having a ball. But his own house version. Wow, he's cool. Milano, Milano, Milano. No way, that's so good. No, it's not. Come on, kid. Haven't you heard? There's a lit candle.
A little short
before
I want
to fight. Move around,
Luke. I'm not sure I'm gonna like this at the bottom.
Let me see. I quite like these. These
are quite cool, yeah.
I like them.
I wanna see how these are the same model.
Yeah, just
different colors. Can I try one of these as well?
You try it.
I quite like these.
You like it.
Yeah, yeah.
This is nice on you.
Yeah.
I mean,
cute. For me.
They're proper braggers.
The trousers.
Yeah, like, but they're like proper
style. Wow, I like them Greek. For you. Aww. It's so cute. Favela. What do you want?
Looking. Can we do a last
piece? So nice.
To the street, to the main street.
Do you want sweets?
A mukina.
Life is too short to wear boring clothes. How do you call your trousers again?
Bragas.
Hey?
That's the call.
there not food there?
Yeah, but we walk here and then we go and we get to the main street.
The hogs are done.
$2,000.
Fresh fish, mezzo. I love it. Do you not love it? Look at that. No, what is that? Meat menu for two persons, Greek salad. What do you think? Hello? Yes, sir. It's very nice.
Well, it's a lot nicer than I want.
This way. So many different things to see. Oh yeah, get your feet removed. Phoenician ruins. Yeah, you have, they're in the pocket.